This is a song that came from a play that I did in Holland some years ago in Rotterdam called Oppoep van Zegen. What about it? What about that? I could have said it, couldn't I really, but it means the good hope, and it's about the fishing industry of that part of the world in the 1880s when they were going out and just not coming back in many, many numbers because the boats went up to scratch. And they'd not got any unions, and they were just out of reach, really, from being organised. This play came out, and it changed the nature of the fishing industry, and more lads were coming back with their catches. They were stronger, the community got its unity and its strength back together again. I fell in love with the play and brought it to the National Theatre to Sir Trevor Nunn. And asked him if he, I badgered him actually, because I got this badger, you know, and I was good at it, I was threatening him with it. Anyway, he succumbed. It's a good word as well, isn't it? So what we had time. Ebullient Hobbledehoy was one I came across the other day in the Reader's Digest. Ebullient Hobbledehoy. So I've said it now. Anyway, he said, you can do it. He relented. So after badgering him, we beavered away. Because I've got one, well, I have got one of those. I know somebody who has, but we better not go there. Nearly too late for you. So we did it. Down in London and then took it on tour. And it was the most miserable play I've ever been in. Oh, it was miserable. I played a drunk in it, typecast as ever, you know. Spent all my research money just drinking all the time. So I took nothing home. But I got right good. And I discovered that you can't play a drunk, you have to play him sober. Like Freddie Frinton, you remember him? What a great drunk he was, and he was a teetotaler, and he was just brilliant, he just observed drunks. He never drank. But it was good to try and convince yourself that you were drunk as an actor, because when you came off, you know, you only needed a small sherry, and you were anybody's. Falling about all over the place. I was falling about when I came off stage. This little sherry had gone. Very cheap daytime was. So this has got a chorus, and if you find you can access it, then have a sing, because it would please us. We set it into the North Sea, which is shared by Holland, of course, but we took it up to Whitby, because I like the noise that people in Whitby make, and they have a great noise. I like the noise that you make in Staffordshire as well, around here. But I did like that Yorkshire noise, so we set it there. And a guy called Lee Hall did the adaptation. He's the guy who wrote Billy Elliot, which has just won a big box of Tonys on Broadway, which I'm very glad for them. Anyway. One last goodbye, darling.
waters calls on the northern sea, knows well the sound of grieving, how slight the fate, but how trust upon then go.
To fly.